The three-year-old pacing fillies were among the most competitive group during the 1988 season. Sweet Reflection won early, taking the $180,000 Miller Memorial at Rose Grove.
It's Sweet Reflection in command of it. Storm-tossed racing second, Haifa third, Southside Sarah fourth, Lady Long Legs fifth now as they make the swing to the wire. It's all Sweet Reflection up by three as they come down the stretch. Storm-tossed for second, Southside Sarah third, Sweet Reflection breezes to victory, 157-1.